Let me ask you a question, bro. Jersey is the bastion of so much talent. Let me ask you this. What's it gonna take for Jersey to get along, get their shit correct, and take their rightful spot in the game?
What it would take for Jersey to get along is we have to, like, remove the ego shit. The ego, the jealousy, the hate, the envy, the I don't deal with this nigga because of this, the I don't whatever, whatever because of that. It would take that. We have to evolve and grow and mature, you know, and just, you know, just want to see each other win. You know, we got to see each other win. But as long as there's that element of separation, through envy and through jealousy, whatever, you know what I mean? It's hard. You know, it's hard. It's hard. A lot of people, if you know, Redman stopped dealing with DJ Twins. He had to evolve. You know, the stories about Tretch and Vinny never getting along too tough. And they coming from both one side of the stage and the other side of the stage to do the show in the name of Naughty by Nature and then bounce. And poor Righteous Teachers going through whatever they went through. We have to just try to stick together and support each other, you know.
What do you think about the new generation not doing that? How are they going to elevate the game where the ball was dropped?
They would be, the new generation would be the example. You know, I kind of can't really tell because I see the young guys, like I see certain young guys stick together. You know, Samar Savage, his crew, you know, Jay Wonder and all them dope situation rappers. Keish Hawks and her crew, what they got going on with the Purple Entertainment thing.
Oh, shout out to Bless McFly.
Yo, shout out to Bless McFly, definitely. You know what I'm saying? I see it a little bit, but to answer your question, they would have to try to learn from what we was doing wrong. Try to learn from, you know, our fuck-ups in the 90s and early 2000s and what we went through, you know? That's the best thing I could think of.
Real hip hop, we here.